It's Ken here from Cork Live TV. I'm at an amazing area tonight in the city. This is the Colquay, and of course the synonymous restaurant for the last 11 years has been the Corn Store in the Colquay. It's recently been refurbished with a new menu that came into effect in the last 3 months. It is absolutely amazing what they've done with the place. Really, really beautiful interior, and the menu as always is fantastic. Come on, let's take a quick look. And there's a fantastic gin as well, by the way. Really good gin here at the moment. Mike! How are you?
Ken, pleased good to meet see you. Good, it's great to see you. Thanks
for
coming.
How are things going?
Fantastic. We're having a great all night here.
You've done an amazing revamp of the entire place.
Oh yeah, we're delighted with it now. Like, we've been here in Cork for the last 11 years, so we said it was time to freshen it up. And
But you've revamped the menu, well, a couple of times now you've changed the menu, and there's been a fantastic summer, autumn menu now coming in as well.
Well, to be honest with you, in this business, you have to keep changing. If you don't keep changing, you're dead in the water. So we're lucky with the crew we have. We've got great managers, and our chefs are outstanding. So we keep freshening it up all the time. It's like, to be fair, we have a great support from Cork, so you don't get bored of the same old thing. So we love changing it up and having a different offering every couple of months and changing the seasons. And we're so lucky then having the market next door to us, you know what I mean? We can just, the lads go over the morning, and then that's on the plate in the evening, you know, which is fantastic, you know.
So what's the new challenge here for you? The revamp here, the patio looks absolutely amazing.
I
love
much.
What you've done with the place.
I know, it's fantastic.
It really does feel like you've stepped into the Mediterranean here.
I know I'm very biased, but it's the best space in Cork outside right now. Yeah. You know, it really is. But the rest will catch up.
Well, I hope they will. I hope they do as well as you. But I have to say, like, this is going to be a new dining area, really, even for the entire winter, you know?
Yeah,
it's very warm outside here. You've got fantastic heaters inside here. Yeah. Fantastic new menus, the whole lot.
Well, the one thing we're guaranteed...
And the cocktails.
The one thing you're guaranteed in Ireland is the weather. It's not going to be great.
No,
so, like, this space here, with the heating... It closed in, you know, you can actually have a coffee, or you could actually have a steak out here, or a cocktail, you know, and all year round. No, you know, unless the wind gets too high, you know, we're good, you know.
Yeah, it truly is. I can't wait to see the rest. My table is inside here, actually. It's an amazing table that they have.
Have a look at that.
Very, very popular. But I'm going to go to one of your customers over here. Hi, how are you, Ken?
Hi, Ken. Nice
how
to
are
meet you.
You.
I'm good,
and
thanks.
You're one of the regulars here, are you?
Yeah, I suppose I feel a little bit like Norm from Cheers when I come in here, to be honest, at this stage, after all the years. It's kind of a running joke with all my friends whenever there's a special occasion, you know, a birthday, a night out, where are we going to go? It's always going to end up being here. You know, cocktails are excellent, food is excellent, the staff are so friendly.
And forever changing as well, the menu.
That's the thing, you know, it's always updating, but the one thing that doesn't change is the service and the staff. You know, they're consistently excellent really, really welcoming.
So what do you think of the new refurb?
Love it. Oh my God. I'm just saying to them earlier, the soft furnishings, the colours, absolutely stunning. Really, really lovely.
What's your favourite part?
Of the update.
The refurb,
I suppose I really like that new booth area just inside
that's
the door
fine,
there.
Well,
it's lovely, isn't it?
But I love the patio here as well.
The patio is fab. I had brunch out here a few weeks ago, and you could just stay here all day, which I suppose is the idea,
good idea,
really, isn't it?
Good idea.
Yeah.
So you've been trying the new gin as well, haven't you?
It's absolutely fantastic.
Yeah.
I'm not a big gin drinker normally, but I just said I'd give it a go, and normally now I'd only stick to one, but I've actually had the second. It's quite nice.
Good stuff. There's something quite addictive about this place, isn't there?
There is.
It's very charming.
Absolutely.
Well, thank you very much for having a chat with me. I really appreciate it.
Okay.
And I'll meet you inside her.
You will indeed.
We're going on a little tour around the place. And I hear the lounge man singing in the background. Everybody loves the lounge man here in Cork. So here, this is the booth I've been talking about. This is absolutely amazing. My favourite place to sit here. And you can hear... The experience inside here is absolutely huge. And you get treated really well inside here. Thank you very much. And I'm going to try one of the oysters here. You know, we don't realize how lucky we are in Cork to have all this fantastic produce ahead of us here. And as I said, you know, the menu here continuously changes all the time. See, this is what the Corn Store is all about. Incredibly fresh produce, really good alcohol, really good atmosphere inside here. Totally beautifully refurbed, fantastic staff, well worth a visit here to Corn Store. Have a look at this. Come on, let's go. Have you seen this, guys? This is part of the new produce here as well. Doing the sushi bar. Quite often they have lots of different specials as well here, ranging from all around the world. And some amazing sushi. And then I'm going to take it to my favorite part of the evening, which is directly over here to the desserts. Now you need to see this. Absolutely amazing what they're doing here. And you know, this is just some of the choices. I've actually never had a creme brulee inside here that wasn't slightly different. What they're doing inside here is amazing. And if you have not been here in the last 11 years, you've really missed out. For any occasion, any special occasion, anniversaries, weddings, they do little weddings upstairs, the whole lot. They have everything catered for inside here. And I cannot compliment what the staff do here as much. It is a fantastic spot. It's on the top 5 in TripAdvisor. It's well worth a visit here to Cork, to the Corn Store in Cork. And thanks very much. I'm Ken O'Flynn. This is Cork Live TV. Good night.